Hello creative people, this is Kavish Sharma here and you're watching Kavish Blogs and Tech. So in this video, it's just an interview video. I have an interesting person who is Arghodeep and his channel has crossed 1k subscriber. So he has two channels, one is for vlogs and one is for comedy videos. So the vlogs part, the vlogs channel has crossed 1k subscribers. So he's a talented guy, he makes a good quality of videos and the way he edits his videos is very interesting. So I have managed to call him from his busy schedule. So let's have Arghodeep here. So welcome Arghodeep.
Yo, hi. So
it's first time you are giving interview.
I just can't believe that I'm giving an interview. Seriously, so, is this an interview?
Yes, interview.
Interview.
A real interview.
Okay, interview. Okay, let's start. And I just can't believe because last time I was editing my videos, you know, I had slept for only 2 hours and now I'm giving an interview with you.
So interesting.
Okay, anyway, start.
Okay, so I have a bunch of questions for you. So you have to answer some questions which is very interesting. So this video will be divided into two parts. First are interesting questions, then is rapid fire, okay?
Rapid fire?
Yes,
seriously?
Rapid fire.
I have never played quiz in my school life, so no idea about that.
Let's do that.
Is there any timing or like I can take
it? No, rapid fire means rapid.
Okay, let's go. So let's start.
So for first question for you is, from where did you got the inspiration to make YouTube videos?
Okay, so coming to making YouTube videos like in 2016, never knew about YouTube. I knew only Facebook because at that time I was like a new DSLR, bought a new DSLR and was into photography and all stuff. But I never thought of starting YouTube. But in 2016, I saw, you know, technical Guruji and all creators from India rising, then Vicky Vines and all stuff.
Yes.
So I thought like, okay, let's make a YouTube channel. But then I didn't get time to start a YouTube channel because that time I was in class 12. So finally, when completing my studies in class 12, giving my boards, I started a YouTube channel. So, and that's the inspiration, like, you know, a random inspiration.
Yes, random. Okay. That's an interesting answer from Arghodeep. Okay, so next question for you, Arghodeep, is we, the 1K people, know how you make videos, okay? What is your content, we know. But some other audience doesn't know. So you have to say what is your content and how you make your videos.
Like how I make my videos and where do I get my ideas?
Yes, that.
Okay, so, coming to my ideas, where do I get my ideas? See, ideas are like, again, random, like, you know, I'm sitting on a, traveling in a bus, train, you know, just random, I see some people. And one thing which I always keep in my mind, like, even if I'm talking to someone on a phone or anywhere, I try to find content, like, you know, I can relate that. So I can put that in my content, like if I'm talking with my mom, and mom says something which is funny, or I just can relate that. So I did put that thing in my next video, comedy video.
That's very interesting.
And coming to the vlogs part, okay, so I make comedy videos and vlog. I don't make.
Oh, he has got two channels. One is for vlogs, and another is for
comedy.
Comedy.
Yeah, so, and coming to the vlog part, see, vlog are like, you know, showing your natural things. What are the things which you do? Natural habits and all, everything, where the places you're visiting and all stuff. So yeah, that's the thing. Random ideas.
So next question for you, Arghodeep, is what equipments do you use apart from DSLR?
Gear. So a lot of people, if you check my Instagram DM, you will see there are only three questions. Number one, what camera do you use? Number two, what photo editor do you use? And number three, which software do you use for editing?
So these are normal questions.
Yes, I am so much fed up with this question, like which software, which camera, and what software do you use?
So let's reveal that. Camera.
Okay, so camera is a Nikon D5200, which is better for photography, not for videography, because not a good, you know, autofocus camera. So if you're shooting a video, you will face some problems.
And software?
Software I use Adobe Lightroom. And mobile and PC both. So, and editing styles my words.
And for mic?
For mic, I use this Rode Video Mic Go. Yeah, I can show you. Rode Video Mic Go. I just bought it 2 months back.
Oh.
So from my saving some money, small creator stuff.
Yes.
Anyway,
when YouTube will give us money, then we will buy some good stuff.
Exactly.
This question is very interesting for you. So how do you feel from that 0 to 1k? How does it feel?
Like it seems like a time lapse, like the time which flew away. It was like, you know, struggling and, you know, getting some ideas and sitting late night and editing the videos. you should know that, like,
yes, I know.
I edit my videos late night. Just can't edit my videos, you know, during the morning time, because I need some free space and free time. Anyway, so yeah, like 0 to 1000 is not feeling like a time lapse, but actually the travel, like, you know, the time gap or the
journey,
time space,
the journey
is like, yes, you know, a bit difficult, you know. From zero, I never thought, like, you know, 1k, okay, I will get that, but now when I feel like, okay, it's 1k, now I'm done.
So are you excited?
Yeah, obviously, but little sad thing about that is that, you know, I am into making comedy videos. I have stopped making videos for my this channel, like, you know, 1000,
yes, yes,
because I'm seeing, like, you know, in my vlogs channel, if I make videos, I'm getting, like, you know, 500 or like 200-500 views, and if I'm making comedy videos, people are liking them more,
yes,
and giving me, like, you know, plus in that comedy channel I have got 400 subscribers, and
he has got 400 subscribers, so more congratulations to him.
Yeah, thanks. And welcome to the comedy videos, like, I'm getting more views in them, like 400 subscribers, 200 subscribers,
yes,
getting 1000, 2000 views. So I'm just into more making comedy videos.
So please do subscribe that Crazy Bengali.
Crazy Bengali, yes.
So another question for you, Arghodeep. I know you make a lot of hard work in making your YouTube videos, like everyone does.
Like you do and every other creator.
Yes,
does.
Yes.
Yeah,
exactly. And you have two channels, so it's a lot of hard work. So
pressure.
Yes. So how do you feel when your videos doesn't reach your expected views or likes, that one? How
See,
do you feel?
For a creator, you know, the amount of views which we want is, like, you know, 1k views, okay, no, 2k views, 3k views, 4k views, it keeps on, you know, with success it keeps on changing,
yes,
so it's not constant, so it just keeps on changing. So, okay, well, coming to the expected views, sometimes I feel depressed, like, you know, for my vlogging channel. You know, I made this video, so much editing and stuff, but I'm not getting any views, like,
vlogging hates are really hard,
yeah,
work.
Because cut and shit and all stuff.
And he makes good videos, really, editing is really nice here.
Thank you. Okay, so, I guess you'll give the link so that you can...
Yes, yes, I will give the link in the description.
So, okay, anyway, so, well, for the vlogs, when I don't get views, I feel really depressed, like, you know, I'm giving so much hard work and not getting that. But next time I take that in a positive manner, that okay,
that's true.
This video is maybe they're not that good or not that best, so I will next time I make it more interesting. And well, coming to the expected views, I guess there are certain things which depends on getting views, like, you know, SEO,
yes,
tags and all, everything. So
tags are must
for YouTube. If you are just uploading videos and not just, you know, you don't have any idea about SEO and all, tags and everything, description. So better have a good idea about that and then start uploading, because you will get more views.
So this was a kind of motivation for the new YouTubers like me. I'm starting a new channel, so it's kind of motivation. Okay, and next question is also very interesting. So you have a channel named ARG,
yeah,
and it has crossed 1k subs. So how do you see ARG after 1 month or after 6 months, I guess, after 6 months?
Okay.
How do you see?
From this time to six,
yes,
after 6 months. See, if I start uploading, I have some certain plans, I can just tell them, like, you know, no disclosure.
Secret.
Yeah. So, I have certain plans, so I'm working on that. So, if I just start uploading videos, I have some, like, you know, studio setup and all stuff. So,
yes,
just sneak peek, I'm telling you guys. Not all my audience will know this, so anyway.
Please don't leak that.
Okay.
Already is leaked, but please don't leak.
Okay, so studio setup and all, so I'm thinking of starting making more interesting videos and more, you know, interesting
more
content
creative,
and
more,
yeah,
creative, yeah,
more content, because my motive is to, like, be crazy and be creative, like, you know, crazy but, you know, creative. So I'm working on that, and for the time being I'm focusing on my Crazy Bengali Yeti channel, the comedy videos, because I'm getting more views, as I,
yes,
said,
yes.
So yeah, from 6 months, I guess I'm not sure about that. It's YouTube, you know.
It's YouTube.
You can be, you know, like, viral, or you can be, like, you know, dump as a small creator or something like that.
Okay. So next question for you, Arghodeep, is how do you manage your studies and YouTube at the same time? Because in India, basically,
yeah,
most of us can't manage.
So see, if you are starting a YouTube channel, you don't have to do it in a, you know, full-time job, or
yes,
in a,
it's part-time.
Yeah, it's part-time. And welcome to the ideas. If you're just traveling, or, you know, sleeping, or just playing mobile games or something, I'm just saying. Okay. So at that time, you can just, you know, think about ideas or observe people and get some content ideas from that. So I do that myself. So I observe people a lot, and so I get ideas from there. So that's the thing, you get these ideas, get a free time from your studies and all. And so in this free time, make some good videos and just upload them.
So please don't waste your time and come on YouTube and show your creativity.
Exactly.
Okay, last but not the least, what are the changes you have been seeing when you opened your channel and now you are at 1K? So what changes you can see with your friends or family members like?
See, first of all, when I started YouTube, nobody had idea, like even I didn't have any idea, like, okay, YouTube, I'm making videos, I will get some subscribers, some views, happy. But now when I'm after, like, you know, so much of 1K, I know what YouTube is, what YouTube can give me, and what I can give to YouTube, and, you know, more content, more interesting, more subscribers, more views. So, welcome to my friends are always, you know, okay with me, like,
they are same.
Yeah, no, like, for them, you will always be the same, okay?
Yes.
No matter
yes.
who you are.
That's
so,
true, that's true.
Always they will, you know, just roast you and all, just make fun
yes,
of
yes.
Yeah, that's the kind of thing for friends.
Okay.
And well, coming to the family members, yeah, family members are supportive. My mom and dad support me for what I do because it's something which is good I'm doing and not, you know, time just not all stuff. So let's see what I can do, just 1K, just the beginning, let's see.
We hope that you reach 1 million soon.
100K, 1 million, okay, let's see.
It's a long journey, but you
okay.
will soon.
Thanks.
Okay, so this was the end of all the interesting. Yes, in for part one it is end, and now it's part two. Rapid fire, the most interesting one. So this was the end for part one video. Means interesting questions are over, but now our more interesting question, that is rapid fire. So let's check what is on ARG phone, because I belong to a channel named Technical Kavish Tech. So let's have some technical things like that with ARG. So ARG,
so
can you please you bring your phone? So ARG, can you please bring your phone?
So I have my phone and this is my email.
So let's start a rapid fire round. So ARG, the most used app in your phone?
YouTube and WhatsApp.
Studio, not video, Street Studio?
No, not YouTube Studio. I see more content on YouTube. Like I love watching.
Means
other
YouTube,
creators.
YouTube
yeah.
and WhatsApp.
Most used WhatsApp and after that YouTube.
Next question is, what is your favorite emoji?
My one is that one, laughing and tears coming out of that.
Oh,
I use that all the time.
So, what is your wallpaper now in your phone?
Oh, I can show you my lock screen. That motivates me all the time. I just show you, like, you know, ARG. Oh, it just unlocked, you know, face recognition. Okay, this is that one, ARG.
Okay, so next question is, your last throwback pic on your social media.
Throwback pic, okay.
Let's check his social media.
Okay, let me open my Instagram. I think a picture with my mom, because that was, you know, Mother's Day.
Yes.
So I guess that is the throwback picture. Let me see. Throwback picture. This one, you guys can see it all, no? Yeah. It's
okay. So next question is that most called contacts.
Oh, called contacts, Shokvik and Sampath, my two best friends.
Least app you have used? Least using app?
Twitter.
Yes.
I don't use app, but I have that app installed in my phone.
Next is, which game do you play the most?
PUBG.
I also play PUBG and it's
PUBG
a very interesting
mobile.
Game.
Squad.
Squad. You can join a squad.
Yeah.
He has a channel also for ARG more.
But I'm not promoting that right now because
okay.
you know I'm not that into gaming setup and all stuff. Let me do the setup and then I will start promoting that and gaming content.
Of course.
And my next video, my next comedy video is about PUBG.
PUBG. So it has leaked. No secret, it has leaked. Next video of ARG is
comedy video.
About PUBG.
Yes.
So please stay tuned and do subscribe. So as we know that you are a good photographer, so what is your best picture ever taken by your DSLR camera?
My best picture?
Can we see in your phone? It is in your phone?
There is no particular, like, you know, picture which is my favorite or the best picture. But you guys can check out my Instagram, by the way. I'm not plugging it, okay? So I'm just showing you guys, like, you can go and check out my Instagram, so you'll see a lot of photos.
Every picture is best here.
So this Royal Bengal picture, then this, all, you know, I guess this one. This Indian, peacock, our national bird.
That's very interesting, and he has won also a prize for this peacock.
Yeah. From my college fest.
Yes. Next is last three browser tab you have used recently. So let's check his phone.
Four tabs are there.
So it's Facebook.
YouTube dashboard
and HB login. Okay.
And one Google.
Google AdSense. It is common for our YouTuber.
I should close that anyway. No income from that. I closed it anyway.
He does a really nice photo shoot and video shoot also.
Yeah.
So till date, what is your best photo shoot or video shoot?
Like, you know, portrait video shoot?
Yes, portrait. I mean your portrait only.
I recently did a video shoot with one of my
If you want to collab with ARG, please do follow him on Instagram and please DM him.
Okay, we can play the video.
Okay. ARG, hope you have enjoyed the video. So please do give us a thumbs up and
do subscribe him also.
Yes, first subscribe me, then please check out the description box. Link is given there of both the channels. First ARG and next is Crazy Bengali.
Yes.
New videos out also. So please do give support your love.
Yeah, because it's all about creators. Like, we need your support and we are here to create videos, more and more videos, more entertaining videos, more content and everything.
Your one like and one subscribe make us motivate to make another video.
And I will always say to all the haters, like, you know, all the YouTubers who are just starting in 2018, I know what starting YouTube in 2018 is. You have to start YouTube without expecting anything. Like, you have no expectation, but you're starting YouTube, you're giving your hard work, expecting nothing.
You have to cross 4,000 watch times and 1,000 subs. So.
And one more thing, like, for a lot of people say,
Yes, you can.
So a lot of people ask me, like, how to avoid hate and all stuff. So I'm just giving a message to all the haters. Like, you know, it's easy to, you know, type a comment, you know, from your and hide your face from a keyboard or mouse. But for a creator who's just starting and he gets demotivated, so stop, you know, giving negative comments and spread positivity. That's all.
So from my part, before typing the comment, please do make your mobile camera on and please make a video shoot and please see how you can speak in the front of the camera, because it is really tough to speak in front of the camera.
So for comedy videos, yeah, you're acting also, okay, but still there are some people who get nervous, you know,
so it's kind of very nervous. So
all the vegan YouTubers, all the best, you know, don't have to worry, just give your best, show your all the creative things which you have got, all your hard work and time will one day be successful, will become successful.
So please, before typing the comment, please do make your video and see how difficult it is to make a video. So this was ARG and hope you have enjoyed the video. So please do give us a like or thumbs up
and
share also. So first subscribe my channel, then go to the description box, check out his channel ARG and Crazy Bengali, and please support your love. Please show your love. So please subscribe to the channel and please show your love.
Yes,
till then, be happy, be creative and be crazy.
See you next time. Bye.